13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec, I promise.
Right.
Oh man, I can't wait to play this. Maybe I can convince Annie to buy it with his paper out money. We'll make a stand. This will be worth hundreds of dollars someday. This is our time to go from zero to hero. I gotta beat Janie's high score. This is embarrassing. 3 natural ones in a row last game? Some bard I turned out to be. Hitting those dingers, George. You'll make it in the Hall of Fame for sure. Might as well just peel the stickers off and put them in the right spot. Fingers are still cramped from trying to bookmark pages. I know it's not how you're supposed to play, but I'm tired of dying everywhere. Can't believe I caught this. That maiden show was awesome. Need to build up my calluses.
Drax, you gotta stop doing this, man. It's weird.
We're approaching the quarantine zone.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's very specific.
The Betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. I do not trust her.
We'll try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
Oh, it ain't just a junkyard. The quarantine zone's the biggest pile of galactic war debris in the known universe. Just think of all the tech we can find.
I am Groot.
Hey, it's only illegal if Nova Corps finds us inside, which they won't.
Groot's right to be nervous, Rocket. Don't under...
Ah, there you are, Quill. Tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested.
I am Groot.
I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident. Arrested. They catch us, they'll shoot us on spot. Out here, on the frontier, cops don't have time to arrest people.
I am Groot.
Relax, bud. Nova Corps ain't the type to shoot first. Arresting folks is their whole thing. That and silly helmets.
Groot, did that escort job on Orga ever pan out? What do you mean you never called her back? Don't know if you noticed, but we're flarking broke. What? Wait, what kind of escort was that contract about? Yeah, maybe I'd rather be broke.
Nice!
Rocket! Did you bring back the docking chips you took from the alignment console?
I'll do it as soon as I reconfigure them!
You better not try to sell them off!
Not like I'd make any money! Things are so cheap they couldn't align two magnetized connectors.
Gamora?
Up here, Peter.
Hey, that's my chair.
Oh, then why aren't you in it?
I was, strategizing. It's just one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing, feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go. Once we breach that force field, there's no going back.
Your black market codes are gonna crack that Nova net, right?
Yep. As soon as you enter them in your console.
Guys! Our great leader ran away. Could you send him back?
Peter Quill, the murderess still calls your name.
Oh, sounds kinky!
Nope.
So, Drax, excited to meet our buyer after we catch the mon-
Nice gizmos, Rocket.
I'm calling them thumpers on account of the noise they make. Assuming we get past the force field and reach your coordinates in one piece, all we gotta do is set them up, and these babies are gonna draw out our monster in no time.
All right, I'll let you get back to it. Sounds like catching that monster will be easier than we thought.
Yeah, the faster we catch it, the faster we get paid.
Peter Quill, we must soon discuss the status of my official team membership badge.
Drax, once again, there is no official badge.
Obviously, you would not have one, Assassin. The small one indicated the procedure is a well-guarded secret.
Rocket, stop messing with him.
Drax! About Gamora.
Can this not wait, Peter Quill? I am readying my body for battle.
You know we're supposed to capture this monster, right? Not kill it?
Of course. But I suspect it will not go down without a fight.
Cool it, Muscles. Lady Hellbender ain't gonna buy damaged goods.
I will aim to preserve the integrity of the beast as best I can.
Good.
Drax,
What is it?
Dude, take five. We gotta talk about that Gamora thing.
She's waiting for you in the cockpit.
I already checked in on her. You know you're not subtle with all that staring, right?
Subtlety is neither my strength nor my intent.
Look, I know you're mad about being on her team for the mission, but could you at least try to get along?
I doubt I would succeed.
Groot really needs to get these plants under control. All good, buddy?
Hail, Groot!
You know, I don't understand you, Groot, but I'm gonna assume you just said something super kind and thoughtful.
I am Groot.
What did the tree say?
No idea.
This moment of quiet reminds me of the legendary siege of Sekhnov 7.
Ugh, not again.
It's said that Lady Hellbender held her breath through 10 moons while riding across the stars on the back of a great horned beast. And when she arrived,
she exhaled, and the wind blew away the Chitauri.
Indeed, it did.
If he realized it didn't make no sense, he wouldn't be telling it.
Now.
If His Majesty will do us the honor.
Okay, here we go. Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
Nova Corps security grid resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, or we'll get stranded.
And if we wait for the next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the Novanet still up? Thought we were going in.
Well, it appears the assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the betrayer herself.
Oh, please don't tell me Gamora's backdoor codes are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? 4 digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for Nova Corps.
It's not that simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's codes are more like an encryption key of some sort, designed to integrate temporal coordinates and our ship's hard-coded serial into a local number generator.
Info gets in, digits come out.
4 of them.
Yeah.
Are you having difficulties, Peter Quill?
0451.
2 2 1 8.
No.
Do not confuse him, Rodent.
Oops. All right, not that one.
I am Groot.
Groot says it's taken away.
There. So much stuff left after the war.
Restraint wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Yeah, it's probably all harmless now. I mean, Nova Corps had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Rodent. We do not come here to scavenge.
Why not? The Milano's weapon systems could use an overhaul. Plus, there's good money in it.
The beast that we seek is far more valuable to the Monster Queen of Sekhnov 9 than any...
Whoa! Place is really shifty.
I'm not seeing a monster, but that big cylinder up ahead looks like the mining ship Peter's friend said to look for.
Friend?
For a night? And you'll see the monster soon as we place Rocket's monster summoning thingies.
Flark, yeah. Groot, Quill, suit up. Team Rocket's up first.
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the Assassin.
Oh, because you're part of Green Team.
Assign me to the team before you named it. My skin is not green. It's teal.
Teal? What? Listen, if we want to trick the monster into going inside that mining rig, we need to place thumpers on both sides. Two sides, two teams.
And two clicks to the drop site. Ground's too unstable to land the ship, so you'll need to jump.
That's our cue. Let's go, Groot.
Don't worry! Once the thumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle, and we'll capture the monster. Together.
Very well.
Thumper one, done.
Meet you at the rendezvous point.
Mora, take care of my baby.
It's a ship, Peter, not a child.
Can you imagine?
What, the pink goo? It's custom nano resin, designed to keep all this war stuff from floating away. Nah, it's totally safe.
Visor works.
Sure it works. I checked it right before we left.
Did you just put checked it in quotes?
What? No. After we sell the monster, I say we head to nowhere. Do some gambling. Okay. Guess we're taking the...
Oh!
You okay, Quill?
Yeah, I think so. This, pink resin stuff's definitely strong enough to hold this place together.
Oh, yeah. Definitely, probably strong enough.
It is strange. I have not encountered any corpses in the wreckage.
Probably got disintegrated when the ships went kaboom. Or the nano-resin absorbed them. Could explain its propagation. Or the closed atmosphere accelerates decomp, and any body is just dust by now.
I will require a vigorous scrubbing when this mission is complete.
I'm thinking that big cylinder thing is our rendezvous?
Yeah, that's the mining rig.
So weird seeing it all clustered together like this. Bits and pieces of a war that spanned the entire galaxy held together by pink goo.
Ebrium-based nano-resin.
Whatever. I'm just saying, it's a lot to take in.
I am Groot.
You know, I think I do sort of get it. Oh, look! Yellow and blue! Looks like an old Novacore frigate. Nice!
Come on, dude. People probably died on that ship.
Killjoy, why'd he even bring us here if the place is so sacred? I can name at least a dozen planets with monsters on them, so...
Don't know if you noticed, Rocket, but people aren't exactly falling over themselves to hire us.
Oh, I have noticed.
If this job pans out, sure we'll get money, but also a rich new client. We need to impress Lady Hellbender with a monster she's interested in, not just any old critter.
Which is why we should have gone after Fin Fang Foom.
We won't impress no one if we're dead.
Peter Quill, the insubordination of the Assassin has become insufferable.
I'm doing exactly what we planned to do.
She is also quite contrarian.
We talked about this on the Milano, Drax. Try harder.
You know, I like this. This is fun.
I'm Groot.
The three of us, hanging out, just like when we started this gig, before you-know-who joined us.
I am Groot.
I do not hate everybody. I tolerate Quill.
The three of us have had some good time.
Careful on that thing, Quill. You spot something out there? Everybody keep an eye out for any good scrap or components.
I am Groot.
I know the monster is the first priority. I'm just saying, if you see anything good along the way, pick it up. Whoa! Pretty sure that way's a dead end.
You sure?
Ah, there we go. Path's this way. Come on.
How can you even tell?
Just trust me, all right? Hey, Groot, you think we could find pieces of the Trion Shard in here?
I'm Groot.
You never heard of the Trion Shard? Pyramid of pure evil that corrupts everything it comes in contact with.
I am Groot.
Making things up. Name one time I ever made something up. You happy, Quill? You found the thing I told you was there, but you didn't listen. A dead end.
The mythical void.
That's it. Walk of shame.
I am Groot.
Of course he could know.
You done gloating?
Oh, I am never done gloating.
I am Groot.
Yep, classic me. I heard Novacore once wanted to cover entire planets in Novanet, just like this place.
I am Groot.
Hostile ones, I guess.
I am Groot.
Yeah, I'm sure it's safe-ish. Safer than flying with Gamora anyway.
I heard that.
How many of these ships did you personally destroy, Assassin?
In this massive junkyard, filled with debris from both sides of the world.
Watch it, Quill!
What? Woo! All good, no worries. But watch your step, guys. This junk isn't as stable as we think.
That is one big mushroom.
Mushroom.
Fungus, bacteria, mold, space gunk. You know, call it what you want. It's still in the way.
Take that, brittle stuff.
Ugh, I hate these ship-eating parasites. Flarkas would chew right through the Milano in 2 cycles.
Gross.
Nice splatter. Hey, 50 units says I can clear more of these suckers than you.
As if. Whoa, what the... Rocket, did you do that?
The scoreboard? You like it? Hacked it into your visor cover last time you took a snooze.
You hacked into my stuff?
Considering how many times I fixed the Flarkin thing, it might as well be my stuff. Optimal thumper placing distance should be just up ahead. I'm thinking right in front, through the giant hole where this ship's cockpit used to be. Well, that's grim. Yeah, try not to think about it. It's better not to wonder what happened to anyone working on these old wrecks. It was a long time ago anyways. Ah! Amazing! I should have been recording. Bridge over, Groot. I want to see if he's alive.
I'm Groot.
I don't know, but he's twitching. Flarkin, Scott Stain, Quill. You okay down there?
Yep. Yeah, just, thought I saw a shortcut.
Shortcut, right.
Go ahead without me. I'll catch up.
Okay, there's a crapped-out Novacore missile bay just on the other side. We'll meet you there.
Yellow and blue missile bay. Got it. Okay. Crawling through creepy old ship. No big deal.
Easy there, Quill. Pretty sure no...
Nothing's gonna jump out at you. Except maybe me and Groot. That is exactly the kind of scrap we're looking for! Trying to bring the whole place down, Quill!
I shot a thing!
I get it. First tool in the old toolbox. Hey, Drax, what makes you so sure this Hell Lady is gonna buy our monster?
Her name is Lady Hellbender, and her collection of rare creatures is outdone only by the wealth she showers on those who procure them.
Guy. Whoa, what the fuck?
You dead, Quill? We can hear your wussy squeal even without the car.
Little busy! Crap! That's cheating! You guys should have seen that. It was this weird, blobby thing. Not falling for this again. So jiggly!
I wanna know!
Got himself eaten by a blob or something. Should have heard him squeal.
You must fight with dignity, Peter Quill.
Or at least die with it.
Not funny.
All right, Team Rocket, we've just set up another couple of thumpers.
All you do is fly the ship.
And so far, I haven't abandoned you while you're on the ground.
Can't you wait until all the thumpers are set up before doing that? Quill, we got a lot riding on your gal pal's mystery monster tip. I hope she's legit. Like you could even tell if she had an honest face.
Trust in the plan, guys. Everything has checked out so far, right down to the mining ship. We put our thumpers in the right places, and we'll bag that monster.
Quill knows all about putting thumpers in the right places. And getting monsters in the sack, too? Jump! There's a sturdy support beam on this side. Get Groot to grow a bridge across. Just ask him nice-like. He does it for me all the time.
All right, Groot. Let's see that cool vine. That's one hell of a party trick, big guy.
Gross! More ship eaters. They're everywhere. All right, back to business. Boom! Right under your nose, Quill! Ugh, I can't stand these things queuing up all this beautiful salvage. Nova Centurions probably had to tow all the scrap to one place. We gotta go that way, across the gap, somehow.
Groot, I found a hitch. Can you latch onto it?
Hey, Greenies, if you see any blue and gold ships out there, you let us know.
We have seen many such ships.
He means active ones. We haven't talked about what to do if we run into a Nova Corps patrol.
We will restrain them until we are done here.
Bad idea.
Any sign of cops, we surrender, okay?
We do not surrender.
I'm with Drax on this one. We all have criminal records, and they'll be looking for any excuse to arrest us.
I may have a couple aces up my sleeve when it comes to the Bucketheads, but if we resist them, all bets are off.
You plan to play cards with them? And cheat?
Yeah, basically.
I agree.
Okay, here we go.
All right, set her down right there. Yep, one to go.
Flark!
No, no! Flark and Skaggy! We're attacking batteries, Fry, that's what's wrong. Maybe you put it down too hard.
Let's just find a solution.
The solution's a new battery, with a charge.
Okay, we're on what's left of a ship. Full of ship things. Gotta be things that power ship things around here, right?
Yeah. Maybe you're gonna want to use your visor for this. You find a replacement while I finish scraping the fried wires.
Got an oxygen pump here.
No good. It would draw power directly from the ship.
Right! Yeah. I knew that. Hey! A huge power generator! How do we hook it up?
We don't! That thing would toast our little thumper.
Can't we condense the power through a routing funnel or something?
Don't try to make up tech stuff. It's irritating. Find something else. Any bets on what this monster's gonna look like? How many legs? More than four?
It will be majestic.
What does that look like?
You shall see.
Of course there ain't any plants here. It's a junkyard. Plants grow where they got food. This place is nothing but scrap and nanoresin. And no, they couldn't live off the goo.
Found a compressor! No charge!
No charge, no good.
So, Drax, how come you're so in love with this Hellbender League?
I do not love Lady Hellbender.
Yeah, could you be all like, her name is good, but you cannot bend hell?
That does not at all resemble me.
This place really makes you wonder.
About what?
What Nova Corps hope to do by sweeping all this up and forgetting about it.
Maybe they just wanted to move on. Leave the past behind.
The past cannot be left. It follows our every step.
Can you use this missile?
Sure I can, to blow us to pieces. Keep looking! Do I look worried? The resin will hold. You ain't that heavy. I seen this group anchor a Chitauri dreadnought. We'll be fine.
When are you gonna share your contacts and sources?
When will you share yours?
What? You know about all my guys.
Only that you've got a guy that makes the booms, you've got a guy who can reconstruct faces, you've got a guy who never says no.
Found something with a charge! Kinda looks like a spacey car battery. Okay, this thing isn't gonna zap me, right?
The chance is minuscule, at best. You'll be fine.
Here you go.
That'll do nicely. Just let me tinker a bit. I'll have to do some tweaking once I see how much juice this thing puts out. So watch my back.
Watch it from what?
Rocket! Help me scramble some critters!
No, 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 Scott! If I don't rewire this fast, it's gonna short circuit! Fucking monster things! Everyone get ready!
Lost another one!
Just in time.
I'd like to see you fix it next time. Come on, two down, two to go. I don't see any way out of the missile bay except that passage, bud. Well, we found a way out.
I'm Groot.
Groot's wondering if the reward's gonna be worth all the risk we're taking for this job. Me and Groot are nearly unkillable, but what if the rest of you don't make it out alive? If the two of us gotta lug that monster all the way to Lady Hellbender, don't expect us to send units to your next of kin or nothing.
I don't have kin.
My family is dead.
Survivors split the money. The rest of you... we'll make sure you get a proper burial. Groot'll say some nice words.
If we are devoured, there will be no remains to bury.
I bet Lady H has a poop scoop.
Man... that thing is ridiculous. I think it was a ship or a robot.
That's a Kree Sentry. A robot, but it would have been space-worthy. That ain't even the biggest one. They designed at least 5 experimental models twice that size. Plus half a dozen Mega Sentry prototypes, Star Stealth models with modified sneak attack parameters.
Impressive, but I could fly circles around something that big. Give me a fast and sexy M-class scout over those things any day.
I do appreciate that sweet Ravager pirate tech. She's made for hit and runs. And boy, can she run.
She can hit too.
There's always room for more firepower, Quill. That sentry probably took on whole fleets. This old Kree tech gets me wondering. Where would I be now if those little buttscots managed to keep me locked into their half-world experiments? Chances are you'd be climbing over bits of me right now.
Get a load of this, Rocket!
I'm not even a person for the worst of the Kree's mad scientists. More like a real smart walking
gun. A very talkative gun.
Yeah, that part was an accident. They tried to fix it a few times. The entire facility was the problem. I wish I'd gone back and blown it up before the end of the war. Quill, I hear you scanning. All this firepower. Now it's all just scrap. Yeah. Sorry, bud.
Sorry about what?
Groot's people never even got a chance to fight. Whole Dastan planet was torched at the start of the war.
do we know the monster we're looking for ain't one of these things we already killed? Are you scanning for targets?
Rocket, do you have a plan for where we're gonna keep this monster once we've caught it?
Groot, I need you to shoot a bridge right into that eye socket.
Wait, is that... Yes! I'm about to win this bet, Quill! Of course we're going the right way. Just keep your eyes on that mining ship. That's where we want to end up.
What's a mining ship doing in the middle of all these fighters anyway? Here goes nothing. We're inside a giant robot head.
And I got robot parts inside my head.
You have robot parts inside your head. Inside a giant robot head.
Hey, Groot. What do you think I should do when I win this bet?
Found a nest!
Don't congratulate him!
Well, I know what I'll be doing with my winnings. I'm saving up for our next stop on Contraxia to get one of those Zeronian massages.
Ugh, you're so predictable. You know what, Quill? I think it's unfair. You got two guns, I got one. I think my points should count double from now on.
That's cheating.
Then lose the second pistol. All right, bumper goes there, Quill. Hey, bumper ain't gonna install itself. Thumper over here.
It's not gonna piss off every critter around, right?
Sorry, Quill. Not taking no chances after the last one. I gotta test it real quick.
Not again.
Rocket! I only flipped the switch on and off to see if it started. Gotta love that kill radius!
Blow them away, Rocket! How are there this many of them?
Don't let them swarm you!
Don't feel bad, buddy!
Hey, I thought you were safe! Oh, come on! Now we gotta deal with junk slugs?
Don't gawk at it! Shoot it!
Very helpful, thanks!
You're welcome! Now stop distracting me!
Do we really need to test these things?
You ain't getting back up from that!
Jeez, Rocket! Think of the cleanup crew!
Watch your butts!
Listen, Rocket!
Pop up! We're just killing party favors! I know, right? What was that worth? 5 points?
Oh, come on! You can't just give yourself points like that.
Sure I can. Hey, green team, looks like we're done installing our thumpers.
Great job. We'll meet you at the mining ship.
All right, mining rig is right there. Of course it's secure. As secure as a broke-down Chitauri shipwreck's ever gonna be. Yes! The resin can hold a stupid warship!
I'm telling you, it's totally safe. See? I'll even prove it. Huh? Look at this.
Rocket?
Oh, Clark.
Guys, jump!
No, no! Ah!
Piece of moldy driftwood, you could have died saving me.
I love you too, you selfless son of a chuck. Come on, Quill. He says he'll meet us at the mining ship. I don't want to make him wait.
That's it? We're not going after him?
He says it's fine. We'll meet him later.
Team Rocket, is everything okay? Groot's signal just went dark.
His radio must have broke when he fell.
What happened to your timber companion?
He ain't timber. He's alive.
But he fell.
I really don't know if you're being clever or dumb right now. Team Rocket, out. I can't believe I fixed that thing for you and you're using it to play dirty.
You're paranoid.
Sounds like Green Team's off our backs. Now we can stop worrying about that dumb accident. Groot's fine anyways. There's nothing to worry about.
An accident, Rocket? Come on.
What? That's all it was.
It's your fault. If you hadn't fooled around on that ship...
I did... You don't know nothing. Stop trying to be smart.
That sure didn't sound like an apology.
Nope.
Jeez, Rocket! Think of the cleanup crew!
Between you and me, I think Green Team should be a permanent thing.
Why's that?
Because they ain't picking on me for a change.
Man! If that afterburner kicked on right now, we'd be toast.
Let's hope it don't, because we have to find a way through this thing. Mining ship's on the other side of that turbine, so we gotta find a way through.
Try not to jump on anything this time. Groot's not there to grab you if you...
Well, either shut up or help me figure out how these blades open.
There's a drone access tunnel over here. Can you squeeze in there?
Knew it. Rocket, fix the thing. Rocket, clean up the mess. Rocket, crawl into the mystery hole.
See anything?
Yeah, a manual override.
Team Rocket, we hit a snag. One of our thumper points was covered in resin, so we're gonna fly around to scout another spot.
Just make sure the new spot's as close as possible to the original one. Because of maps and angles.
Great. Another turbine.
Yeah, that is how these things are usually built.
Pew! Pew!
Clark! It's stuck on something!
And... Boop.
Someone's been practicing.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Cheater!
Relax! I'm not cheating, man.
I do not see the mining ship amid all this wreckage.
Look around. It's hard to miss. We're back on track. The mining ship ain't too far.
Grab, 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 grab! It wasn't me this time, I swear! I don't like this!
One for me!
That point don't count if we're dead!
I told you I saw them.
Great timing. How did you guys...
Good to see you two, but you're gonna want to cross the ship as fast as you can. We're seeing a lot of movement.
Yeah, the Scott's getting real violent out here.
Just try to hold her still for us.
That's not gonna be an option soon.
This position is untenable.
Drax says incoming! Watch out!
What?
Hang on!
You perished, Peter Quill.
No.
Too much debris! I'm taking her out of here!
No!
rocket! Did you make it inside?
Yeah.
Crap!
What?
My visor went supernova. Is it broken?
Overloaded, sounds like. Must be some kind of residual energy in here. Come on! Flark and tensor joint! Just neat! Wiggle the... Okay, so life support's moving back up. What's it look like out there?
Holy mother of space darkness! It's just... Man.
Well, that's concerning.
That?
It's a swarm of old cleaner bots. Maybe.
Old cleaner bots?
You don't know. Okay, buddy.
Sorry about the shooting.
Yeah, thought you were that freaky thing we accidentally released.
We saw some cleaner bots, accidentally, at a distance.
I am Groot.
We're totally all right. It just ran away when it saw us, right, Quill?
I am Groot.
Rocket, I'm not so sure that swarm thing was inoffensive. I feel kind of bad about releasing it.
I am Groot.
Quill took a pot shot at this massive worm nest. Chunk of something fell off and the big floaty creature came out of it. That's all.
Anyone else get a weird vibe off this place? Maybe it's haunted.
Haunted with what?
You know, ghosts.
Oh, please, Quill, don't tell me you're one of those. You managed to get here, buddy.
I am Groot.
You rode on what thing?
I am Groot.
What? Here you go. Rendezvous coordinates are that way. But we'll have to find a way around the rubble.
I'll try to find a side passage.
Look at this old beauty.
I am Groot.
A table! This is a vintage Model T engineering workbench. They don't make them sturdy like that no more. Hey, come on, Quill. Let's see if this beauty still works. Maybe I can fix up your gear. Hey, hand me that part. One tick. Done. No. Ding, ding, done. Hey, Quill! Groot says there might be something behind the big unit over here!
I am Groot!
Yeah, there's a way through. Oh, if we can clear out that crud.
Oh yeah! Nailed it!
And, thanks for the upgrade.
All right, let's squeeze our way out of here.
So, that thing we set free...
What thing? I didn't see a thing. Definitely don't want to talk about no thing.
Perfectly safe, right?
I don't trust your definition of safe. Seems a little wobbly. You guys hang back a sec.
No! Scott!
This place is crawling with ugly!
Guys, not alone down here!
You gotta deal with it! This is the only way around!
Holy crap! This is the most punchable thing I've ever seen! Mash that tater!
That thing was freaking nasty!
You really missed out! That was amazing!
Team Rocket! Finally. We couldn't hear you before. Something about the mining ship's been messing up our comms.
Yeah, something really ain't right in here. And Quill fell down another hole.
Another one. I'm parking the Milano, but Drax is out there searching for you.
Maybe you'll find Quill before we do. We're trying to catch up to him.
Guys, we really need to get better at the buddy system.
She is not my buddy. I will find you, Peter Quill. Describe your surroundings.
Old metal, old mining equipment, just old.
Noted.
Weird bunch of stuff to mine.
What was it?
I don't know. Weird cubey hunks of rock or metal.
Peter Quill, I have located some old equipment, but I do not see you.
This whole place is old equipment.
Not narrow my search.
You two have any luck?
It is not a question of luck.
Peter, make some noise so we can find you.
Drax! Drax!
Hey! You want to mute your comms if you're gonna scream your lungs out?
Huh. I wonder if Rocket knows what this is.
Thank you.
Found Quill yet?
Found and saved.
Hey.
Go on ahead then. We'll catch up. Just making a pit stop.
If we can get this thing down, it should give us the extra height we need. Let's see that fancy footwork, Gamora.
Bet you can't do this.
Physically impossible.
Drax, think you can heft that container?
Behold the might of a Catathian warrior!
Here's good.
I am on my way. Remember this moment should you ever think of crossing the assassin.
All right, Rocket. We're back on track.
Huh? Oh, yeah, good for you!
I am Groot!
It ain't stealing if it's abandoned! Oh, Flark!
Rocket?
I am Groot!
Not now, Quill!
Rocket?
Perhaps he has located our monster.
We don't even know what it looks like. The intel was extremely vague.
It wasn't vague, it was rushed. It's probably some cute little...
nightmarish abomination.
Lady Hellbender is a renowned warrior. An ideal specimen to reflect that strength.
Like I said, something scary.
With a name like Hellbender, Gamora's probably right. It's gotta be something scary.
Nightmarish. A proper apex predator.
Snarling and nasty. More teeth than all of us combined. Bat-like wings with razor tips. Probably spits poison or acid.
Or acidic poison.
I hope all these are true.
Whoa!
Careful!
Rocket! Hunting this thing kind of reminds me of this time when my hamster got loose and I chased her all over the basement.
Is she a fearsome beast?
Yeah.
Well, you got some timing. We got company.
Is this from the last dumper?
We haven't even placed it yet. This place is crawling with monsters. They are food for our quarry and will not be far behind.
Let's just focus on not becoming food ourselves!
We need to regroup!
You're right! This isn't working!
Peter!
On my first! It's like we woke up the whole ship!
His honor even in defeat!
Just hang in there!
Say, it's fucking scary out there, Quill.
Forknard's on the field. Danger on all sides. Then it's time we stand and face it and make sure they're nullified. Are we heroes to be laughed at? No! I'll laugh at them instead. Who's with me?
Die, Zeus!
Yes!
Let me in, Hook! Wanna see some fireworks?
My great strength goes underutilized! This squishy foe has been thoroughly squished!
One last flop! To the ground!
My kind of workout! Put their lights out! Rocket! Want some? Get some!
What are you offering, Peter Quill? These arms deflate underfoot!
This sure beats therapy!
Told you we could do this!
You're a magical ruler!
Next time, get a thicker shell!
Hard to argue with that!
Glorious! Bring on our monster! Engorged with the thrum of battle.
Didn't need to hear that.
Come on, last thumper spot is this way.
How do you know?
My senses are fine-tuned to measure even the tiniest vibrations.
Really?
No, I'm tracking it on my display.
The Milano should be right on the other side of this door. It was open when I came through here.
Who says I tripped on something? Murder Mom probably closed the door behind her.
Excuse me? What do we do if this monster turns out to be sapient?
We would likely receive higher compensation.
Hey, we ain't caging nothing that can complain about
you it. You and Groot are ex-bounty hunters.
I am Groot.
Fine. Me and Groot were messing with some subsystems. I may have tripped something. I said I may have. Look, if it's got power to close, it's got power to open.
My blades are eager to meet this monster.
Remember, we take it alive. No accidents this time. I don't want a repeat of Yormont.
Yormont was not an accident. I simply could not agree that this Narc's mercenary deserved to live. Door, open!
It ain't voice-activated, numbskull.
Your skull is as numb as mine, rodent. They do not possess nerves.
Quill, would you put that visor to some use and find me an access point?
Like it's still got some juice. Give it a go, Rocket.
Watch a genius at work.
You are a miracle worker, man. I have to say, that is an immaculate parking job.
Thanos never tolerated imperfection.
Never been a problem for Quill. Yeah, yeah. This is it. Last spot.
Wait to be out of here. This place feels like it's about to collapse on itself.
I cannot wait to meet our monster.
I thought you were mostly interested in meeting the buyer.
She is a respectable collector.
Is it working?
Yeah, yeah. Don't worry, Sunshine. Ow!
Is it, doing it?
What?!
It appears to be broken!
Ain't nothing broke! That's the sound it's supposed to make!
What sound?
You can't hear that!
Hear what? Catch our monster!
Don't let it get behind you!
That's one less thing to hide behind.
Good thinking, Will.
This beast is proving formidable!
It's proving annoying!
But it can still run! Gotta be some way to slow it down!
I don't smell anything!
I think it's staring at me. Perhaps you resemble its natural prey.
Groot! Hawkeye guy!
What the flark is that?
Definitely not a monster.
Adorable. It's more matted than an Asgardian goat.
We cannot present this pathetic creature to the monster queen of Sektor 9. She will laugh at us.
Maybe we can use it as bait.
I knew those thumpers wouldn't work.
What? My thumpers are state-of-the-art. Musclehead's the one who rushed at the first thing that came through the door.
My head is not made of muscle.
What the... guys seeing what I'm seeing?
Yes. Now that is a monster.
enough with the warm-up. Time to catch us a real monster. Let's get paid.
What in hell's name is that?
Definitely not cleaner bots.
Watch it!
The whole place is crapping out. We gotta get out of here! Now!
Curse these volatile ruins!
Drax, go!
Hold on to your butts, people! Rocket, hit the music!
On it!
Focus on flying, Peter!
Someone play this man a song!
Now we're talking!
Watch the ship!
I'm watching!
You ain't!
Drax, what are you doing?
I am holding my buttocks as Peter Quill instructed.
Someone give me a hand. Am I right?
How about one upside the head?
Heads up!
We have debris incoming!
Blow it away, Quill!
Time to thread the needle.
Don't even think about it!
Quickest way through is through.
You're dying with a guilty conscience, assassin.
Don't you get goo on my shit.
My shit.
Look. That's it. Let me drive. You're gonna get us killed.
We're not dead yet.
Maybe we are, and this is hell.
Do not be ridiculous. This place lacks the eternal frost.
Your hell is frozen?
The Tathians do not like to be cold.
Try putting on a shirt.
See? He's so...
Watch out!
Yeah, thanks for the heads up!
You want me to take the control?
No, I got this!
Clearly!
Watch that!
Don't get us killed,
Quill. There's still so much stuff I want to steal. We ain't gonna make it. Hit the blue button!
First blue button!
The one for the secret boosters I added!
Can you please stop adding things while I'm asleep?
Punch it, Peter!
Now is not the time for hand-to-hand combat.
Whoa! Fuck yeah! Definitely a fan of the blue button!
They're scarred on all sides. We ain't gonna make it!
We'll make it! Maybe!
There's the exit!
See? Home stretch!
Our last breath!
Yeah! And that's what I call a win, people!
How's that a win? Our monster just got eaten!
Whatever you can fly away from...
means you screwed up because you had to fly away from it.
Don't be NovaCore, please don't be NovaCore, please don't be NovaCore.
It is NovaCore.
Designation, Hallis Hope.
Did you say Hallis Hope?
there's a thing I gotta do. I'll be right back.
We need to get rid of that animal. Now. I'm serious, Peter. If it stays on the ship, we all go to prison.
No one's going to jail. It's a harmless space llama thingy.
Harmless? Remember Inukubi?
Not really, no.
That's because they scorched the planet because an idiot smuggled in an Exelon.
I will eject the beast into space.
Whoa, we're not ejecting anything. It'll make us look guilty.
It could be carrying Zephron's disease.
Which is why Drax is gonna hide in the secret cargo compartment behind Groot's plants.
Peter Jason Quill.
Really? My middle name? Hey, Corral! How you doing? How long's it been? 2-3 years? You look good. You been tanning?
This is a new low, Peter. Even for you.
Corral, I swear it's not what it looks like.
That you're a junker trespassing in the most restricted area of space? Who consorts with thieves and murderers, apparently.
Hey, killing people for money ain't murder, lady.
Nice to see you too.
Right.
Peter Quill, I found these items in the space that you told me about. There was not enough room for both the other thing and these.
Peter Quill, of planet C-53, under galactic law ZXB-47, I am putting you and your crew under arrest for
Actually, can I call you back?
What?
Please tell me that is not a crate of super illegal tech.
It is a crate of super illegal tech, which also happens to be very valuable.
Really?
What? We're on a Ravager ship. Even the Flarkin bulkheads are stolen.
Well, we can't fit both in the compartment.
I will eject the crate into space.
Eject the crate and I melt your face! The Milano's weapon systems are 4 generations behind, Quill. We need that tech more than we need some stupid farm animal.
That farm animal could be a Class 3 biohazard. You want to end up in the kiln?
I am Groot.
Airlock.
Oh, I really shouldn't have hung up on her.
What about the crate?
Leave it. We'll handle this. Krell and I have history together.
You slept with a cop?
She wasn't a cop at the time. The point is, I will get us out of this. Trust me.
Has no time to meet with law-breaking pirates like you.
That's just it. We're not pirates. We're legally incorporated heroes for hire.
Yeah, that's right. You check those records, Buckethead. Novacore licensing permit 67398-2.
Gardeners of the Galaxy?
What? No. Rocket.
So I let Groot fill out the paperwork. I fixed it with an addendum.
Not the most well-known heroes you could hire, but definitely in the top 5 of most awesome names. Contributing members. Groot, a Flora Colossus. Last of his kind, fearless in a firefight, an awesome best friend. Rocket, bona fide super genius and a wizard with explosives. Definitely not a raccoon. Gamora, adopted daughter of Thanos. Deadliest woman in the galaxy. Need we say more? Drax the Destroyer. Convicted serial murderer and galactic war hero, often grumpy. Last and definitely least, Peter Jason Quill.
That's it? That's all you wrote?
It was a character limitation.
Sorry, excuse me, I just need to...
Cadet Gold, what are you doing here?
Oh, you don't know? Really? It says right here. Prisoner processing training. I'm your official trainee.
Aren't you a little young for the Corps?
Aren't you a little old for that hairdo?
I should check with the captain.
No. She definitely signed off on this. You know how thorough she is about signing stuff? And if I may, sir, the real concern here is Regulation 7A regarding prisoner footgear. That one's jet boots are in clear violation.
They're decorative.
Good work, Cadet Gold.
Great. There goes Plan B.
I don't need a Plan B. I got this.
No, you do not got this, pirate. I got this. Now fall in line.
Time to go, prisoner.
Watch the jacket.
Cadet Gold, you know the arrest protocols?
All memorized, sir. First thing we do...
First thing you do is apologize. We're legitimate business-like folk on legitimate-like business.
We're not hunting an illegal creature in illegal space. Illegal.
Stop helping.
I said we were not.
We can use what they say against them, right?
Absolutely.
Guys, please stop talking.
Hold it right here. Is there a problem?
Yes! No faith energy, no power. No power, no containment. A single spot.
Techs are looking at it. They say that...
They cannot even fathom.
How can they fix what they cannot understand?
Put the Grand Unifier's mind at ease. Run the scanners again.
What the flark is a Grand Unifier?
Grand Unifier Breaker. Leader of the Church of Universal something. He was floating dead in the quarantine zone. Looking for God.
All right, pirates. Let's go.
We caught him just like we caught you.
Difference is, I know the captain. As I was saying, just tell the captain that I...
Mom explicitly said she doesn't want to see you.
Yeah, Quill.
Wait.
Bro never mentioned
you
the daughter.
Nikki. Okay, Nikki, here's the plan. You're gonna jump and grab my legs while I hold on for dear life.
That doesn't sound like...
Trust me, kiddo. We got this.
Around the corner, we'll be safe there. Here, help me with this. Ready?
Together. On 3, 2, 1. Go, go. Okay.
We need to keep moving. This way.
Yeah, Nikki.
Whoa.
Just stay close.
I knew there was something wrong about that church here. Who goes fishing for God in a junkyard?
Oh man, this is bad.
Just give me a sec.
You know, I could probably help if my jet boots worked.
Regulation 3C. Never reactivate foot gear.
Come on! If I can fly up.
No! You're my prisoner! And I got this!
Obviously.
Oh! Okay, we're gonna have to find another way.
Are we sure there isn't a way through here?
I'm in charge here. A senior officer.
Whoa! You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. You?
Oh, dandy.
Okay, this way.
Shouldn't we be going up? Back toward the others?
There's another blast door.
Are you kidding me?
Relax, you're fine-ish.
I mentioned how useful my jet boots would be right now.
Okay, I can do this.
Not to rush you or anything.
Almost. There. Can you please stop squirming? I'm trying to focus.
Okay, okay.
Yes! Got it! Through here.
Nice work.
Thanks. You didn't do too bad yourself, pirate.
Only Star-Lord. Or Peter, or, you know, Nova Cadet Butt-Saver.
Okay. Peter. So, listen. I have some good news. Some bad news about your friends.
Give me the good news.
They're all fine. I mean, they all have life signs.
So, what's the bad news?
They've been processed and put in the brig. Flark! Pipes must have burst.
Should we try using that thingamajig of yours to call someone?
We don't need help. I know what I'm doing. Now help me block this fire so we can get through.
Sure. Just that everyone must be worried. Captain's kid goes easy, does it?
There, see? You don't need to worry about me. Enough people around here do that already.
Look, as the adult in the room...
Yeah, adult isn't exactly how my mom described you. This is your idea of acting like an adult crawling into a dead end?
I'm investigating our options. It's a super adult thing to do.
Your options are follow my lead or stay stuck down here forever. Unbelievable.
Yeah, I get that a lot. Is that robot wearing makeup?
What? Oh, yeah. That's just it. I know all the bots down here. They're kind of my friends, I guess. I reprogrammed most of them.
And gave them faces.
Maybe.
No, I mean it's cool. Give them a personality. Very cool.
Come on, this way.
So, we're agreed that you owe me one, right?
Okay, wow. That's just blatantly gonna ignore me and go crawling into a dead end.
For your information, there's an escape hatch back here I could totally use to run away. But out of respect for your authority, I'm gonna, you know, ignore it and follow your lead.
Regulation 2B. Prisoners must stay close at all times.
You know, I didn't have a lot of friends at your age either. Granted, I was in prison, but still.
So Mom was right about you.
It was a Chitauri prison. I was just a kid.
I have so many questions. Were your parents in prison too?
No, my mom, died. I didn't know my dad.
How do you know my mom, exactly?
We fought together on Mercury during the war. She was, is a real spitfire.
More like real controlling. You're bossy and judgmental. You're just a kid, Nikki. You don't know what's good for you, Nikki. Stay out of the escape pods, Nikki.
I kind of know what you mean.
You do?
This is a new low, Peter. Even for you, Peter. It's restricted space, Peter.
Yep, that's her. Okay. Almost there.
Almost where?
You'll see. Where do you think you're going?
Just making sure this place is safe and secure from the, you know, fire.
Any day now.
Right, right, just... Are you sure this is the quickest way to the brig?
I thought you didn't want to go to the brig.
Okay.
It's a dead end. Trust me.
Of course I trust you.
Clearly. I'm still in charge here, you know?
Of course you are.
Quick reminder that only one of us knows the way out.
Could have fooled me.
Yeah, could you please try to keep up?
Hey, you try walking around in cuffs. If this is an attempt to escape your mom's ship, I really need to know, because I may or may not be super interested. Just really need to make sure it doesn't look like a kidnapping.
What? No, no. Just promise you won't tell anyone about this place.
Oh, wow.
Don't laugh.
No, no. This is cool. It's like your secret hideout, right? Definitely prefer this to the brig.
Well, we're not staying. I just need to check on Ultimo. His gyros have been all screwy.
Take your time. Is this Krilar?
Yeah. Long time ago. Kid stuff. I could do it way better now.
No, no, it's good. Morbid, but good. Hey, this is Mercury, right?
Uh-huh. It's supposed to represent this big battle Mom was part of. You said you were there, right?
Oh, yeah. Your mom was dead in the water until me and the Ravagers showed up. You should really fix this.
You want me to draw you in?
In the interest of historical accuracy. Something tells me you and Rocket would get along. Or really, really not get along. One of those two.
The raccoon thing? Yeah, he seemed real charming.
I just mean he's also really into all this tech stuff. Need a hand?
Nope. But thanks. I'm almost done. Hey! Secret stuff! Off limits!
No adults. I get it.
Anyway, I'm all done here. We should probably get back before Mom completely freaks.
Yeah, I've seen your mom overreact before.
It's like, I'm not a kid anymore, you know?
Tell me about it.
So, you get where I'm coming from, right? Like, if you do end up talking to my mom, a subject of me happens to come up.
You don't want her to know about your secret hideout. I get it.
Yes. And also everything else.
Everything else like...
Like me having a passkey that overrides parts of the ship. The whole official trainee thing. Me being anywhere near the hangar bay. You know, just me in general. You never saw me. Almost at the elevator. We're home free.
Need a hand?
Yes! Got it! Mom? I can explain. Nikki. I'm fine. Mom, seriously. A-okay. Barely a scratch.
What in Hollis' name were you thinking? Sneaking out with an arresting squad. Running around with criminals.
Alleged criminals.
You almost died. Do you have any idea how grounded you are right now?
Mom! You promised to give me more leeway.
Leeway doesn't mean lying to my officers. Or sneaking around behind my back.
Look, it's my fault. Some guy's ship blew up.
Restricted areas are restricted for a reason.
You treat me like a prisoner.
You're a child. Are you even listening?
Whoa, whoa. We've all been through a lot today. Let's just all take a deep breath and recognize that maybe we've all made some mistakes.
Make sure the fire is out and the hangar's secure.
Yes, Commander.
And find out why that Churchman's shuttle exploded.
Grand Unifier Raker has been less than cooperative.
Make him cooperate. And you two? With me.
I knew you'd overreact. You always overreact. Even Peter was saying so.
Oh, he was he? I suspect Peter misspoke, something he often tends to do.
For what it's worth, Nikki totally saved my butt. She handled herself really well. You have every reason to be proud of her.
Coming from you, Peter, it's worth extraordinarily little.
Why are you being mean to him? Just listen to what he's saying.
I don't care what he's saying.
Upper level. Captain's quarters.
Fine.
Initiate lockdown.
Lockdown initiated.
What, are you gonna kill us?
In theory, these doors don't open until I say so.
Yeah, I know how lockdown works.
I don't think you do, because somehow you keep bypassing every security measure on this ship, and I want to know how. Or you can just show me.
Mom! I seriously have no idea what you're talking about.
You know, this reminds me of the last time I was stuck in an elevator. I was with this Shi'ar girl, and she...
Ew! What is wrong with you?
She was a lovely person.
No one leaves until you tell me what I want to know.
You already know everything.
No, I don't. I know you're a magnet for danger, and that you somehow keep getting caught in restricted areas of this ship.
I'm small. Okay? I fit into places.
Being small doesn't get you past security, or through the hangar bay checkpoint.
There was that system-wide glitch, remember?
Yeah. Yeah, security was down for a while.
No, it wasn't.
Seemed pretty down to me.
Are you seriously lying for a 12-year-old right now?
12? Oh, wow, I thought she was at least 16.
Peter!
What? She really knew her stuff. She's a smart kid.
Too smart. She keeps bypassing security. Unless you have a level 6 access to my ship all of a sudden? Didn't think so. Nicolette Gold, empty your pockets.
No. You empty your pockets.
Nikki?
What?
I know you're hiding something.
She has a passkey thingy.
You have a what?
I saved your life.
I saved your life.
Hand it over.
I can't believe you're ratting me out.
She is your mom and the captain of the ship, which gives her absolute authority here, including the ability to release certain people who may have been unjustly...
Unbelievable.
Disengage, lockdown.
Lockdown, disengage.
So, can I go help secure the hangar now?
No, you can go back to your quarters and you can stay there for the next 30 rotations.
But, Mom!
I can make it 30 cycles.
So, rough day, huh? Exploding shuttles, quarantine zone trespassers, missing kid.
I have no idea.
Chewie. I can't believe you still have him. I can't believe you survived. Mercury was what, like 1,000 degrees?
More like 1,000 cycles ago. You can keep him if you want. He is yours.
Hey, I ordered him to look out for you. Expect him to keep doing his job. Especially, you now have a daughter, apparently. On second thought, it's only fair if I ask Chewie. He is a grown Wookiee, definitely old enough to make his own decisions.
Okay.
Yeah, he says he's okay. So, how are you doing? You okay?
Peter. When we picked up your ship, part of me was excited. At first. But then after all this time, you haven't changed. At all. You're still the same.
I've changed. Whatever the fine is, I'll pay. Just give me 3 cycles. Let me prove that I'm not still whatever it is you're gonna finish that sentence with.
You're gonna pay 9,000 units in 3 cycles.
Wow, okay. That is a lot of money. Look, here, I was thinking that maybe...
The fine's non-negotiable. My search party found a disturbing amount of prohibited tech lying around your ship, and a Class 2 biohazard.
I couldn't decide which one to hide.
Peter.
Okay. You'll get your money on time, no problem. This Guardians of the Galaxy thing, we are this close to getting it off the ground. And if I didn't have these handcuffs on, I would show you just how very close we are.
Why do I feel like I'll regret this?
Oh, come on. When have I ever... You won't regret it. Promise.
You've got 3 cycles, Peter. Not 4. Not 5, 3. Contact me when you've got the unit.
And if we don't?
The device we installed will deactivate your ship. And you will all go to prison.
Gotcha. We won't let you down.
What the hell, Peter? You said you could get us out of this.
I did. 9,000 units is a small price.
9,000 units?!
That is a tremendous sum.
Where are we gonna get that kind of money in 3 cycles?
By robbing a frickin' bank, apparently.
Okay! So we got fined. So we have a Nova tracking thing on our ship that's gonna shut down our engines if we don't pay that fine in 3 cycles. At least we're not on a prisoner transport.
Not yet.
Come on, guys. You're Drax the Destroyer, man. You killed Thanos.
Allegedly.
Are you gonna let a little fine slow you down? And Gamora, you're practically an MI6 agent, but way hotter and cooler. There's nothing you can't do.
Here it comes.
Rocky, you're an actual genius and the scrappiest dude I know. How many prisons did you break out of?
Seven.
You are Groot. Guys, we're supposed to be a team. All we need to do is figure out how broke we are and come up with a plan. So check your quarters. Check between the sofa cushions. Check under the crafting bench. If you find any spare units lying around, grab them. I'll do the same in my quarters.
All right.
This is why you don't sleep with cops, Quill. They put bombs on my ship.
My ship.
I am watching you, Rodent.
What's that supposed to mean?
It is common knowledge that rodents hoard. Nuts, stolen technology, units.
Order, nor a rodent.
I know you have a stash hidden aboard this ship. Fetch it, now.
There ain't nothing to fetch. Groot blew our stash on Contraxia, and the rest I... gave to Quill and Gamora for the Dash quarantine.
Peter Quill, tell the rodent that his selfishness endangers us all.
Rocket, we could really use any extra units you have.
How do I gotta spell it out for you? I don't got no units!
Fair enough.
You believe his lies?
Oh, I ain't lying. Now why don't you leave me alone and bother someone else instead?
I intend to. Open this door! I know you are in there, sentient tree! Do not think that I do not know what you are up to.
Hey, Gamora.
You're supposed to knock.
What are you doing? You're supposed to be looking for money.
I did.
And?
I don't have any.
Also, what's with the dolls?
Do you value your life?
Is that a trick question? Okay, yes. Mostly, I value my life.
Good. Then pretend like you saw nothing and get out.
See you in the lounge?
Out.
Got it.
I will ask you one last time! Open this door! I will remember this tree. Peter Quill, order the tree to open this door! I am certain that the rodent has hidden a stash of units within the latrine.
All right. I'll check on him and tell you if he's doing anything weird.
Acceptable.
Groot? You okay in there? Think you could open the door for a minute? Is that my toothbrush? Great. Now I need a new toothbrush. Looks broken. Maybe Rocket can fix it. Groot! Hey, buddy. I was just, checking to see if everything was okay. And it is. Okay.
I am Groot.
Too bad this translator's busted. I was hoping it might have Groot stored on it, or something.
I am Groot.
That way I could download it into my translator. I'd love to know what your thoughts are on stuff without, you know, Rocket always filtering it.
I am Groot.
Actually, hold that thought.
Yo, Rocket!
What?
Can you come here for a sec?
What do you want, Quill? I'm busy.
Think you can see if this translator has Groot's language on it?
It doesn't.
You didn't even check.
Don't need to. Cheap scut like that don't have rare language packages. And even if it did, it's beyond salvageable.
Really? Wait, do you have Groot's language package installed in your translation implant?
Do I look like I'm made of units? Only folks who got that language package are rich people.
So you actually speak Groot then?
You mean Telinizen? And yeah, I speak it, more or less. Me and Groot been bounty hunting together for a decade before you came along, Quill. When you've been working together that long, you develop a common understanding.
I am Groot.
You say misunderstandings, I say open to interpretation.
I am Groot.
They didn't go sour. We didn't need those jobs anyway.
So you guys learned to understand each other over time.
And with the help of a spreadsheet of Groot's lexicon, which ain't no easy feat when your entire language sounds like I am in Groot.
So there's hope for us yet.
I am Groot.
You know, I didn't always have a translation implant. I mean, I was failing Spanish before I left Earth, not that Spanish would have prepared me for all of this.
I'm Groot.
Man, those first few years, do you know how hard it was to get by without having any idea what people were saying? Half of the languages out here sound like white noise, weird birds, and messed up theremins. I don't even want to know what Rocket actually sounds like. TV did not prepare me for the realities of living in space, let me tell you.
I'm Groot.
Honestly, man, you're lucky you have Rocket. I mean, I know what it's like to be surrounded by people and have no one understand you, how lonely that can be. I'd have been lost. You must have been lost, too, before Rocket and us.
I am.
I probably don't say this enough, but you really are an important part of the team. I can't imagine the Guardians of the Galaxy without Groot. And who knows, if this thing does have your language in it and Rocket can download it somehow or hack it or, I don't know.
I am Groot.
It'd be nice to finally talk to you. For real. Glad we had this little chat.
I am Groot.
Awesome. Cool. I bet Corral would have found whatever we tried to hide anyways.
Guys, don't forget to close the fridge!
Sure thing, Mom Lord. What do you want, Quill? If you're looking for units, check your own room. Seriously, Quill, if you're here to talk about feelings, it's a hard pass. So, you here to talk, or you just want a gear upgrade?
You're not still upset, are you?
It'd be a lot better if we didn't have 3 cycles to pay a fine.
Hey, remember that time on Conlar with the Badoon and that really hot Ascavarian girl?
Yeah, her buddies would have spaced your stupid Humi butt if me and Groot hadn't busted in.
I had things under control, mostly.
Ha! Too bad you're broke, Quill. I should be charging you for all the times we saved you.
Name one other time you saved me.
Contraxia, Nowhere, Parameter, Ceres, Contraxia again, Malador...
Okay, so I owe you. Big.
I should have turned you in for Yondu's bounty. Sure as Scud wouldn't be scrounging for units to pay off your Nova girlfriend.
Ex-girlfriend. But admit it, you like being a Guardian of the Galaxy.
Still on the fence about the brand name, but keeping the Milano as collateral was a pretty smart move.
Never agreed to that.
If you'd rather, I turn you in.
Don't worry. I know you put a lot into this team. I'll make it up to you.
You better. If you want to make it up to me, find a way to pay this Flarkin fine. Ding, ding, done! Ah! Got a crick in my back because of that. What'll it be this time? Confetti jet boots? Just browsing, huh? All right, let's go. I ain't got no units, but I can upgrade your stuff if you want.
Sweet tracks. This thing looks so sinister.
Hey, who's... I don't go into your room and touch your stuff, Quill.
What? You hacked my visor and added a scoreboard to it while I was sleeping.
That was different. I improved it. Also, did anyone tell you that you snore? I thought Drax was bad, but wow. Quill, you should really get that checked. You sound like a Torg.
I don't snore that loud.
Yeah, okay.
So what is this thing anyway? It kinda looks like a metal face hugger.
That is clearly a spinal control unit.
Yes, right, of course, a spinal control thingy.
Back on Half-World, Kree scientists use these to keep us super soldiers in line. They'd press a big, fun red button and zap! Instant obedience.
Holy crap. Rocket. How many of you super soldiers were there on Half-World?
When the Kree started, 100, maybe. By the time I escaped, just me and Lila. She was the first one not to die from the control unit.
And Lila is also a...
What? A raccoon?
Or not a raccoon?
You gotta understand. She was afraid of them, and the control unit made sure we stayed in line, that I stayed in line.
Oh, that sounds awful. I can't imagine.
So, I did what I do best. I found a way to overload the control unit. When the Blueskins let us out of our cage, kaboom! I blew a hole into the side of the lab. What we didn't know, what I
didn't know was that the lab was protected by sentry. As soon as it opened, she pushed me through the door. I heard... the thing? It's just...
What exactly did the Kree do?
They ripped me apart and reaped thing that...
Oh, desperate, but...
Do you know what is trapped inside your... Yeah, whether...
Okay. Then let's shoot Tilted.
One day.
Are you...
Controls me. One control bad memories.
I'm... Well, well, well. Let's see if we can find some really...
You appear to be it. If we intend to...
I know.
We can...
Oh.
Yes, we should go after Fin Fang Foom.
Drax,
What?
Oh, come on.
Quarantine is
holding out on
my figurines are not knickknacks.
Team's in trouble. And you can't be bothered to make no sacrifice.
I will sacrifice your head.
And take us to the majestic mountains of Karkaran.
Real mature.
Where we will seek to best the infamous Fin Fang.
At least I got an idea.
I am Groot. I am Groot.
He says we should combine both ideas.
Sell Gamora.
Yeah, you know, are not. He's not.
I.
No, you.
I.
Oh, yeah? Whoa, guys!
Groot, are you.
No.
It could work.
Sell.
Really?
How are you okay with.
Because I know what.
I.
Yeah, well,
I'll...
Two votes each.
Well, I think Groot's more convincing, in the traditional monster sense. Groot, buddy, bust you out.
I am Groot.
All right, let's do this.
We're not seriously flying into that.
Weather patterns of Seknarf 9 are tied to the temperament of its ruler.
That's not how women work.
Or weather. Anyways, I'm sure it looks worse than it is.
There.
Get us in close, Quill.
Whoa. Yep. Oop.
You're flying the wrong way.
Nah, he's not.
Guys, relax.
What?
We're like 100 clicks from her base.
You know how much I like scoping. Nope. Okay.
Next time, I'm flying.
Are you sure the Leafy One is ready for this?
Nope.
He'll be fine.
I am Groot.
Don't you get all gloomy right now. It don't help.
Because your constant complaining does?
You are complaining about the short one complaining.
We're all complaining. Happy?
Hope that jacket of yours is waterproof.
I am Groot.
No, we should not go. We got to. It's different.
Are we going? Because I'm ready.
Of course. It had to be raining.
They say that Seknarf 9 is inhospitable to soft-bodied beings. We shall see how you fare, Peter Quill.
I hate wet.
I am Groot.
That's sweet, but we both know you ain't got money to buy no umbrella.
Okay, here we go.
I ever mentioned how much I hate rain?
Hellbender's castle isn't even that far.
That is not a castle. It is an impregnable fortress.
So how do we impregnate it?
Ask Peter!
Let's just get closer. We'll figure it out on the way.
There is nothing to figure out. As beast merchants, we will easily gain access to Lady Hellbender.
Good! We've already got a beast! Whoa! That is some really crazy lightning out there! Never seen anything like it!
Meteorological suicide is what it is!
Hey, is my jacket all right?
At least you got a jacket. Some of us are soaking here.
Less whining, more walking.
Hey, Stormlord. We ain't seriously walking through this. It'll take forever in this storm.
Stop complaining. The hardship will strengthen your spirit.
At least we'll have time to think about our sales pitch.
How are we to convince a beast collector to purchase a tree?
We got this. Just don't fall and we'll be fine.
Agreed.
Almost sounds like you want to get hit by lightning.
I would not expect a Chitauri trader to understand the underlying value.
The underlying value of getting killed?
Of being direct, you child of subterfuge.
What is your problem?
Lady Hellbender scoffs upon duplicity and dishonor. Your reputation is why she tests us. Blow your worst, monstrous queen!
Drax! The war is on our side. Now, just try to accept it. That was way too close!
Well played, Lady Hellbender!
So we're still doing this?
Yes!
Guys! Focus! Keep an eye out on those big blue ones and take cover when they hit, or we'll get blown right off!
Good advice!
Yo, Quill! Fortress is this way! Of course he knows where to look! Three cycles!
It's called scouting, okay?
No, it's called going the wrong way!
Are you disoriented?
I'll have you know my sense of direction is impeccable.
Just the guy who landed on the wrong side of the planet! Commendable.
deadly. What gives?
Beats me!
So that's what a monster around here looks like?
We are outside Lady Hellbender's sanctuary. The creatures here are not her pets, but food.
They sort of do look like food. Shoot stuff.
Words to live by.
Having fun?
Didn't think I'd ever be shooting at a resistance ship.
There's a trail going through the jungle! Try to find a way up!
Drax, you could pull this reactor out gently, right?
If it were combustible, the rodent would have shot it by now.
He makes an excellent point.
Shall I continue ripping it apart?
No. I think we're good.
This husk should be easier to climb than the muddy terrain.
I ain't comfortable calling it a husk. Great, we made it halfway up. Now what?
Maybe if we could lower that wing somehow.
I'm going to scout ahead! Try not to kill yourselves on the way up!
There they are! Wing control!
Alright, Rocket. That wing control panel's all yours. Hope it still works.
Great! Everyone watch out for beeping red lights.
What? Why?
This is a resistance ship. We'll be lucky if there's only one booby trap on it.
Blar!
That don't sound like no jelly thing.
They say that Lady Hellbender's call echoes throughout the planet.
That don't sound like no lady either.
Something big moved through here.
Yay!
If you see anything with claws the size of Drax, let me know.
I thought we already had our monster. What's he tracking this thing for?
What are you firing at, Peter Quill?
Did you see a monster?
No, just trying to stay ready. Let me guess. Some kind of monster thing.
Good guess. Well done.
Any chance it doesn't know we're here?
Nope. Only question is, which one of us it'll jump first?
It's probably not gonna jump us.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, mysterious!
Found something, Quill!
Yeah, some kind of cave. Maybe it's got hidden treasure. Please don't let there be a space baron here. And hello, mystery goo. Jelly dudes, I took care of it.
Fudge, Scott! I knew I should have come down earlier.
Wait, so where are you?
Cave with X. Where are you?
Still checking things out. This place is bigger than I thought.
Do
You think Drax and Gamora have killed each other by now?
The real question is who'd come out on top.
And?
Always bet on the bigger gun. And Drax is a walking bigger gun.
Oh, rookie mistake, man. Speed over strength, always. Besides, Gamora scares me. Nice! Hidden passage!
I ain't far, Quill. Scream really loud if you find another blob creature.
You know I will.
Hey, listen, while it's just the two of us.
What's up?
You're busy, exploring. Just meet me in the main cave when you're done looking around.
All right.
You got a real knack for sniffing out smelly caves, Quill.
What can I say? I follow my nose.
I'd rather follow my gut.
Where's Groot?
I told him to wait up there. He may need to get between the other two. You done exploring, Quill? Cause, I really need to talk to you. There's something,